Alright, what is going on, guys, and welcome back to some more Vampire. So, we last left off with me trying to get to Lady Ashbury to tell her about the epidemic that is, that we've just run into, where, the issue we've just run into with, all this going on, and stuff, with, what's her name, it's blood. Lady Ashbury's blood being used for some things for the vampire transfusions and stuff like that. Lady Ashbury, you're probably very angry at me. Although, I need to have a chat with you, like, now. There's an issue that I...
What good fortune brings you back to me, Jonathan?
Oh, she's not that bad.
What is it, my dear?
I'm afraid it's bad news, Elizabeth. The worst, actually.
Please, speak up.
Edgar is no longer in McCullum's grasp. I resolved that matter.
Where is our good friend now? Is he well?
Of a sort. His injuries were mortal. I had no choice but to make him one of us. To save him. Or to punish him.
To punish him? I fail to understand. And what is the source of this cold tone in your voice?
Edgar Swansea was responsible for the Skull epidemic, Elizabeth. It was he who unleashed the deadly scourge upon London.
What? Are you certain? This is the most terrible accusation of all.
He confessed everything to me. He sought to cure the disease, to exploit vampire blood to stop the epidemic. But he unwittingly gave birth to a catastrophe.
All those poor victims. How could he do it? What happened?
Ethics.
Edgar gave no heed to ethics. His theory could have been proven to be correct, but he abused the confidence of his patients to test it.
I must say, I'm shocked, Jonathan. Who would have thought it? And the poor patient. Let me guess. It was Harriet Jones, was it not?
Yes. That explains how Doris Fletcher was infected, and how she became an Ichor. She secretly visited her mother at Pembroke.
Then we have no choice. We must act quickly, Jonathan. We must return to the sewers and put an end to the threat poor Harriet embodies.
I have one more matter to discuss with you. Harriet Jones was the primary case, but... Do you know what a healthy carrier is?
There is a tone in your voice that frightens me, Jonathan. What are you trying to say?
It was your blood Edgar used for his experiment on Harriet Jones.
What? No. No. This can't be. Oh, God.
Elizabeth. Are you all right?
No, I have to go.
What do you mean?
Leave me alone. Save the city, Jonathan. Save what can be saved.
Elizabeth, I need answers. Why did your blood
cause
this? Stay
away from me. Please. I swear I never was your enemy.
Wait. No. Elizabeth.
I have no words for that. I don't even, like, I... So... Did she think her blood was powerful or something? Or was she part of some old lineage or... something? Or... Alright, well... Doesn't matter, I need to go chit-chat with some people.
Now would be a good time to blend the recipe Marshall used when he fought the disaster. I think I know where to find what I need.
I really don't know why these guys are trying to fight me, but you know, that's, you know, whatevs. Y'all can attempt whatever you want to try, but you're fighting one of the deadliest African dudes in the world. Really want to freaking go? Oh God. Wanna go too? Doesn't matter, sucks to be you. Get out of my way. There is a weapon I'm kind of looking into getting upgraded a bit, and it might actually be the axe. Let's see how this works actually. Oh, damage or absorption of blood. Let's do damage, and then we'll do blood points. Damage. To actually using that weapon instead of this. And we'll test it out in the combat on our way to what we're trying to get to. But yeah, let's, I guess, head this way. Yeah, that was intense. This is Pendrick, isn't it? I gotta get inside. Never mind. Like, there's skulls everywhere, there's dead people everywhere, and we just don't give a crap.
I cannot use garlic, but there may be a substitute in the Pembroke Hospital drug storage.
Can I really not get inside anymore? What happens if I go to my hideout anymore?
The flower's dying. It needs water.
Hospital. Dr. Swansea's in here. Current time. Although, it seems the upstairs is still accessible.
It's locked, all right.
Probably just some simple reads up here. Not sure what I'll get it from. Maybe if I killed Swansea, I would have gotten that. I don't know. I feel like killing him, though, is not the fun choice. But I mean, he would have given me 6,000 experience if I killed him. Like, that's a lot. This way. Man, this district has been such a heavy wipe, though. I've just put this district to shame. He's looking for your old master, hmm? Your old leader? So I guess Ensign is not over here. Okay. Looks like upstairs has it anyway, so we'll head on out.
There it is. Insulin. Much more efficient than garlic against blood poisoning and sepsis, and much less dangerous for me. Thank you, Dr. Polescu.
Dr. Swansea, new dialogue available. My Dr. Swansea, I am happy and sad to say that you have been turned into a vampire, but you seem quite pleased about it when I offered, so we will have a quick chat, if you don't mind, if you are in office today. He's down. Okay. How do I get downstairs? Because he's running downstairs. Okay. Can I actually not get inside? Oh, wait, there we go.
It's locked, all right.
Okay, I guess I can't actually get in there. Okay, that's fine. Maybe Swansea will come in if I like rested or something like that. as I just whack my headset off my head really hard.
If McCullum really drank the blood of King Arthur, then I may have found another vital ingredient for my recipe.
To mock me, Reed.
Not at all, McCullum. I am here because I need you.
Really? I'm intrigued. Speak up, then.
I need the blood of a king. The blood of Arthur. I'm certain you possess it, and I must have it.
The guard's most sacred and precious relic. Why would you... You found Marshall's memoirs. I should have destroyed that book.
I need the antidote to save this city, McCullum.
It is within me to take your words as truth. I want to, but I must know more. What precisely are your plans?
I have found the carrier, McCullum. The infection's source. It may be science or some supernatural power that's responsible for all this. But I will harness either or both to end the epidemic.
A vampire doctor. My God, you're a terrifying creature. Jonathan Emmett Reed.
Do you not understand? We wanted the same thing from the outset. A means to end this vampire epidemic.
Not enemies. Maybe that is so. Take it then. I see no other hope for this city. If this is some trick, you will be damned, Dr. Reed.
Thank you.
Indeed.
Why are you...
The man who raised me after the brutal murder of my parents. He's buried here.
Were both your parents...
Yes. And yet worse. My father returned to Dublin a vampire. And tore out my mother's throat.
And who was...
Carl Eldritch. One-time leader of Priwing. He killed my father in front of me. Helped me hunt my brother Ain after teaching me how to kill leeches.
How are you adapting to immortality?
I feel so powerful it gives me shivers. I could be the greatest vampire hunter ever. Your worst nightmare in truth.
Will you hunt me down?
You're a vicious beast, Reed. Perhaps the city needs you at this time. but I shall not forget what you did.
Will you leave the guard now that you are what you are?
Are we not creatures of deceit? I could hide my nature from my men, or name a successor. Go my own way. I know not yet my path.
Farewell, my progeny.
Do not stretch your luck, Reed.
Oh, you are very much my progeny. You are one that I very much want to be in my force. You call when I need you. A vampire hunter. Is now probably one of the most powerful lineaged vampires in the entire fucking world. Thanks to Jonathan Valkyrie, we just had a fucking unspoken. Like, you level him up so hard and you just run around murdering dudes like it's nothing. Like, you become so ridiculously powerful in this game now. Like, when you hit level 45, like, man, I was like, level 29, I was like, man, this level's kind of a bust. I feel so weak. Get up level 41, all of a sudden I'm just like whacking dudes like it's nothing. Like, this dude is a freaking joke with how powerful he can become. Isn't this
I cannot enter.
I still don't know. I'm pretty sure I'll have to get back with him. That's okay, I'll figure it out. I really need to, like, kill some people now and get some blood. But I'm definitely gonna probably try to max out Jonathan. And I kinda wanna do it off camera, but a lot of the story and the interesting bits of the game are part of just the citizens of the city. So I might try to find a few people that are here and there that are like a few XP so I can get out of the negative XP range and start kind of being back in positive. But from there, it's just I'm not exactly sure what I want to do because it's like right now too. I just told Elizabeth that she's the fucking like reason the world's dying because Dr. Swansea's an asshole and didn't tell her that he was using her blood. Some sure progress going on. I can't just rest without enhancing, that's okay.
Whose blood could be purer than that of William Marshall? Lord Redgrave will have to spare me a drop.
I wonder how I'm gonna ask Lord Redgrave for a fucking drop of his goddamn blood. Like, Sir, hi. I know this is a very hard task of you, but I,
I'll be honest with you. I don't particularly mind that Bancha is dead. I hope the wall of Aloysius Dawson successfully keeps the epidemic outside.
Welcome back, my mortal peer. Let me look at you with my piercing new eyes.
Good evening, Aloysius. How do you feel?
Mr. Dawson to you. You may be my maker, and I thank you for that. But we must not forget etiquette.
Forgive me, sir.
You're forgiven, my dear doctor. And if you need anything, even the most expensive items, to help you in your mission.
Nay, excuse me? You told me to call your Aloysius when we first frickin' met. You deserve a freaking good punch in your damn face. Where the hell is Lord freaking Redgrave?
I've heard you were investigating the origin of the epidemic.
Yeah.
Better hurry, Doctor.
Don't you see we're trapped?
Well, he's a bit busy right now, okay?
Good evening, Lord Redgrave.
Welcome, Lancebearer. To what do we owe this pleasure?
I've located the true origin of the epidemic, and I'm about to end it.
Good. We've held out thus far, but the time has come to put an end to this crisis. Tell me, what do you need?
The blood of William Marshall.
The blood of William Marshall? Of my maker? Are you mad? This blood is the purest of all. My maker proffered it to me on the battlefield. I cannot hand it to you.
This is more important than the club, you or me. This is London's last hope.
I see. Well, in that case, given the gravity of the situation, I suppose I can spare you a drop.
Thank you, my lord.
Now go, Lancebearer. Craft a legend to be sung to.
Such a self-righteous prick. Oh, I'm so great. Shut up. Jesus, what is this? Backseat door you got hiding back here, damn. I am all about it. So that's for me down here, it's just going to move, that's okay. Why should not definitely be looking at everything, figuring out how to get everything. And stuff like that. Finding stuff now just gets a little bit of a back memory that I know where some stuff will possibly be hidden at. I wonder what happens if I never killed anyone, like how interesting would the world be like, because it helps that affects the prices of merchants and stuff like that, so I could obviously get a bit of a cheaper prices kind of going around, stuff like that.
Try to craft it before you, I think.
There's that one death chick I can actually go in and murder, because she's a little fire now. I gotta go figure out where she's at. She's in that northern end district. Oh.
The blend seems stable. Time to go and find Harriet in the sewers.
So I think we'll end it here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Definitely do check out more of my videos upcoming to you guys. And I will see you guys all in that next video.